Gary Washington, Boston Globe. This game is so mental, and they just seem to be in your heads right now. And did you see discouragement out there? How do you, what mentally, what are you guys like right now?
Yeah, I mean, you know, obviously I feel like we're down, but our group is staying together. That's the most encouraging thing for me. You know, we have a young group, but our guys in the locker room, as hard as it was, because it was tough tonight, it was very hard. But I saw a group of guys that we were sticking together. We weren't fragmenting. Nobody's pointing fingers. We're staying together. We're owning up to this, see what we need to do, and, you know, get some rest tomorrow, see how we can be better, and be ready for Sunday.
Al, Steve Balpat, Boston Herald. Considering the way you guys have approached games this season, how just embarrassing was it to be caught into something like this? Just kind of out of character.
It's hard. It's hard. It's hard to take. You know, we've worked really hard and put ourselves in this position to be here and in the conference finals, and you know, it's been tough for our group, and tonight was just real rough. There's just no way to put it. It's definitely a low point for our group, but like I've said, the only thing that encourages me is that our guys, you know, we're all staying together, and we're gonna fight through it. That's, you know, we have that mindset.
Jared Weiss, CLNS Media Network. Brad has referred to the team as more of a finesse-style team in the past, but Cleveland seems to be really physically imposing themselves at this point. So what do you have to do in Game 3 to be able to still kind of stay true to who you are while being able to handle the physicality?
I mean, that's a good question. I think, you know, we just need to go out there and play. There's no magic formula. We need to just go out there and play, you know, help each other on defense, and I'm sure that shots, you know, will fall on Sunday. They didn't tonight, and we had some good looks. Then, you know, we started to kind of get discouraged, but the biggest thing for us is, you know, defensively do what we do. We need to be way better. Haven't played to our potential, I feel like, the first two games. And, you know, just look forward to Sunday.